6 o'clock and 8 o'clock p.m. in the chapel. We shall be encouraged, and we shall be encouraged, like Mary, the mother of Jesus, to wait. Wait and reflect on his death and his imminent resurrection. So we waited. And here we are this morning, here standing here in this place, this holy place, Sunday, Easter Resurrection Day. Easter is the Christian faith that marks the beginning of a new life. High Mass will be celebrated here today to commemorate the resurrection of Christ our Lord. The faithful gather on this day, which is the end of 40 days of fasting and praying during Lent. In the liturgy, Christ is active. We are witnessing. Through his death, Christ saved mankind from bondage to sin, and he destroyed the hold that death has on all of us. But it is his resurrection that gives us the promise of new life, both in this world and the next. Because he lives, my brothers and sisters, and with us today, this is the true meaning of Easter. Christ is risen.
Amen.
Indeed, he is risen. Hallelujah. We ask you to consecrate us again.
Yes, Lord.
And sanctify this sacred altar.
Yes, Lord.
As we come before you to offer the holy oblation.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He has done great things.